Good morning, class. I'm your EVS teacher, Sheetal. In the previous video for class 3, we have discussed about chapter 7, housing and clothing. In the previous video, the teacher discussed about the housing. What is a house? What is a house made up of? What are the qualities of a good house? And so on. And in this video, we are going to discuss about the clothing, what type of clothes we should wear, how clothes are made, where does the fabric comes from. All these points we are going to discuss in this video. Clothing. Long ago, people wore clothes made up of leaves or animal skin. Today, we wear clothes made from fibers such as cotton, silk, wool, and nylon. Clothes protect our body from sun, wind, rain, cold, and dust. As we know that in the ancient period, the people used to make clothes with the help of leaves or dead animal skin. But nowadays, the clothes are made up of fibers. Fibers are cotton, silk, wool, and nylon. So, these are the fabrics. From this, the fabrics are being made. These are the fibers. And from this, the fabrics are made. So why do we need clothes? We need clothes to protect our body from heat of the sun, wind, rain, cold, and dust. As we need our house to protect ourselves from all these things, so we need clothes to protect ourselves from all these sun, wind, and rain. So there are basically two types of fibers. That is a natural fiber and a man-made fiber. What are natural fibers? Natural fibers are obtained from either plants or animals. Natural fibers are of two types, plant fibers and animal fibers. Like cotton, we get cotton from cotton plants. So it is a plant and it is a plant fiber and it is also known as a natural fiber. Like jute, jute we also get from plants. So this is also a fiber which we get from plants. Now we'll come to animal fibers. Animal fibers, the fibers which we get from animals, like silk. We get silk from silkworm. So it is a fiber. Silk we get from a silkworm. And yarn, yarn or sheep. We get wool from sheep or yarn. We get wool from yarn also. So these fibers we get from animal fibers. So in this video, we studied about why clothing is necessary and what are the two types of fibers. I hope in this video of mine, I was able to make you understand why clothing is necessary and where do we get fiber from. Thank you for today.